Hey YouTube, and welcome back to another episode of Donkey Kong Country 3 with Trouz and I. So a bit of knowledge before we start, we did have some major hiccups which held up literally all of the production of these videos. And that was that something happened to the video of our playthrough of Worlds K3, Razor Ridge, and most of Chaos Core up to Coin Dozer Clamber. So what will happen is that we're going to go ahead and go through these worlds again. You're going to see them completed, but we're going to go ahead and continue the same process as we have throughout the other worlds of showing off where every bonus barrel is, every DK coin, and how to acquire them, as well as capping the flag at the end of the level with an exception of one in Chaos Core. We held off re-recording these lost videos to give both of us some time to essentially forget most, if not all, of what was learned, to give you guys the same genuine experience that you would have otherwise witnessed from the original recording. With all that said and done, let's go ahead and hop into K3 and show off the Shivery Timbers. As always, I hope that you guys enjoy the video, and thank you all so much for the support that you provide to our channels. We'll see you there. Okay. So anyways, what we're doing tonight is because...
Curious to see who I'm playing with.
The reason that we're doing this is because, well...
Yeah. Yo, Bobman JS, thank you so much for that follow.
So what we're doing, guys, is we are actually going back into Donkey Kong Country 3.
Donkey Honky Country?
Donkey Honky. Brother. Listen, brother.
Oh, we got shortcuts now, at least we can use this.
Yo! Hold up. The Louis Copeland, our 375th follower.
Yes, you did.
Let's fucking go.
Hell yeah, dude.
Okay. Yo, thank you so much. I do appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you for go checking out Windsor, dude. Honestly, that was really cool of you.
Okay. So before we get into this chat, for mine and Trouz's chat, the reason why we're coming back to this and the reason why you see everything is done is because we had done this before. But my computer decided to be stupid, and it deleted one of my VODs off my computer. So we're only going to be playing the world's K3. We're going to be playing the Cliff World. Cliff Cave World, whatever the hell it is that that one. And then we're going to be playing most of the worlds, most of the levels in... fucking what's his nuts is world. We'll get to it when we get there.
Which is nuts.
So we're gonna be going through these levels again. I felt like that we've had a long enough break that this is still gonna be a surprise again for a lot of us, and that we're not sure what we're gonna expect.
Yeah.
We'll find the bonus barrels again. We'll show off the DK coin again for VOD purposes, to show those off. So, Trouz.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Of course.
Are you ready?
Yes! No.
Okay.
Louis, small streamers gotta support small streamers. Yeah, I appreciate that, dude. I'm gonna be eating, so I'll be watching without talking. No worries, man. Lost episodes? Yes, Steph. Can you post a clip? It depends. Is it a clip that you got at this channel? If not, then no, I'm sorry.
Is Louis a streamer as well?
Yes, he is.
Oh, nice. Oh, shit.
Oop.
I don't remember if there was something to the left.
Well, let's see.
I mean, if you would go back down and go on the rope.
Oh.
Hold down.
How do I get down again? I'm trying to remember.
Hold down. There you go.
All right. Well, here's a bonus barrel.
Okay.
Lit.
Cool. Cool, first one.
Oh, Jesus. Oh. I just said not to post anything from any other channels. I'm sorry, I gotta time you out. Give me a moment.
No worries. Somebody did a naughty.
Okay, I gotta... Ooh, fuck! Already! I was already prepared for that, and I just didn't do it. Ooh. Ooh, ee, ooh, ching, chang, walla, walla, bing, bang.
Well.
So who is this?
Well.
So who is this long wearing Jimmy Jams? Wait, what?
Oh, it's Kiddy Kong. Like, this is the only game that
Kiddy
Kong
plays.
Oh,
yeah,
well,
yes. Yeah, this is Kiddy Kong. Sorry, this is scary, man. Chasing me dead.
Dead! Oh, shit.
He just falls into the void.
I mean, it's a lot better than the fucking camera just following them all the way down.
That clip was you falling for calling Bob Manja as Bob Man Jizz. Oh, I'm sorry. I did not know that. It looked like it wasn't my clip. I'm sorry. Yeah, sorry, Wizards. Yeah, that was my bad completely. I kind of just skimmed it. So, yeah, sorry about that.
I don't remember if there was anything over here or not.
Yeah, I should have listened to you, Louie and G-Ray. Yeah, because I'm looking at my Streamlabs chat feed rather than actually on the browser, because I'm on a Winter's stream for that, and my text is so much smaller, and I have kind of... My eyesight's getting bad, and I think I just skimmed it, and I just thought it wasn't, you know? Yeah, see, it said Jizz clip by your name, and that's what threw me off. Let me see how it looks in my... Yeah, you see, that's what threw me off completely.
I don't remember how to glitch this guy.
Oh, yeah.
Well... There we go. So that's context for how to get the DK coin.
Just for Bobman, Bobman for president. Yeah, that was a big mistake on my part.
Oh, fuck. Nah, do you remember the whole long live the king bullshit?
Wait. Wait, what do you mean? This gives me Lion King vibes.
Oh god.
It's just the cliffs and shit. I can just see Simba hanging off the ledge right now.
Long live the king! Yeah! Oh fuck. Run! Run, 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 run! It's because we were making a joke about how... This made you feel like it was just like Lion King vibes.
Oh, because the rocks and the fucking wasteland look.
Mm-hmm.
She should be in Smash Bros. If she's the next rep for Donkey Kong.
Right. They have too many Mario characters and too many fucking Fire Emblem characters. Who plays Fire Emblem?
I think Sora is more likely than Dixie, honestly. I was thinking about Kiryu Kazama from the Yakuza series, because he is a prime example of a really good character that's overlooked.
Okay. So there-
but yeah, Bob, man, thank you for sticking around despite my mistake. I know most people probably would have been like, fuck this guy. So yeah, I'm sorry.
Stupid asshole.
Yeah, that was really my bad, because I don't know why Twitch decided to display it as clip by your name, and I thought it was like a clip from your channel or something.
Okay, so do you remember where the letter N was? That's where the bonus barrel is.
In this world?
Yes.
Are I in this level?
Yes.
I don't recall.
Okay, let's go in
there. But we'll find it.
Let's go in there.
Oh, I thought you were in the lead for some reason.
No. Come on, you can do this, Trouz. I believe in you. Don't let them touch the butt.
Ah! Oh! That's the host scared me! Dude. Why, Louis? Why'd you gotta do me like that?
Don't let them touch the button.
That's the host scared me. Dude. Oh my god, I choked so bad. Oh man. Oh man, that was an amazing moment there. Jesus Christ.
Oh, that was fucking beautiful.
Bubba's good. Oh my days, that is tragic. Anyone clipping? Yeah, feel free anybody to clip that if you guys want. I promise I won't fucking time you out for clipping it. Completely different channel. Completely different channel. That's Schnauzer Trouzr, not Trouzrschnauzer.
Alright. Throw me up.
Yeet!
I think there's a cliff to the right.
Okay. Yeet!
There we go.
Alright. Oh, Jesus! Leave me alone, you bastard! Alright, cool. Find the coin.
On to the next level, tear away toboggans.
What the hell's a toboggan?
You ever watch Cool Runnings?
It's bobsled time.
I think that's a toboggan. Second one is after letter G.
Fuck.
Oh shit. Whoa.
Why is it letting you restart? Good try, Winter. Good try.
Well, that was a great effort on my end.
I think Bob Man deserves something right after the neglect and abuse.
So instead of shooting straight right, shoot like downwards to the right.
Oh, okay. Fuck! I saw where it was, but I didn't get it.
It's okay. Ah, shit.
Oh, you guys. You didn't have to do that, but I'm glad you. Oh, god damn it. I wasn't ready.
Hey, there's a beetle there. Alright guys, you guys are seeing pure, genuine Donkey Kong 3 gameplay experience here.
Yes, skills. We'll totally get this done in one night.
There we go.
Oh! That was beautiful.
Threaded the fucking needle.
And we still gotta go back for that first barrel. Yeah. Just to... Alright.
First... Hit! Okay.
I'm so good. I thought you fucked up, I saw the thing fall.
DK coin.
Pretend to collect the DK coin. It is necessary. Oh god, it's clay.
You're gonna
follow me everywhere. I mean, hide.
You're gonna chill with the breed to help her make you feel. Okay, go back in there.
Okay.
And if you fuck up, just start select.
Yeah. Easy.
Beautiful.
Easy win, you
so
know.
So what are you and Bree gonna do?
Lit. Barrel drop.
Fuck.
Is this a terrible one?
I don't know, you go in there and you tell me.
Oh hey, this is the one with the funny crocodile noise. I want this fucking coin, I don't give a shit, I want it. Wait, can I get it from where I'm at?
Nope. First bonus Lame. Barrel is found northeast of the pair. Yo!
I fell.
Oh, here's the...
Better than hanging with the loser D&D party. Oh, there's the queen. Oh, this is the one where you got... Aw. Oh. How do you do this one again?
Yeah, we gotta race the barrel.
Oh. Racing barrels, man. That's just like Diddy Kong Racing, but on DKC. Oh, okay. Nice. You're supposed to jump on it. For once, I have lots of points saved. That's so maybe I should get Trouzrschnauzer. I can only do 5 a day, man. Sorry. I decided against having it too much because then I start wasting my vape too much.
DK and coin.
And then I end up buying more way too soon, and then I get strapped on cash. So it's mainly like, if I smoke too much, I'm gonna be like, oh man.
Uh-oh.
Well, damn it, but I understand, yeah. It's mainly a money thing, honestly. I could smoke all fucking day, dude, but like, I don't wanna waste all my smokage on just like constantly.
like fucking hotbox fans.
Well, we need you. You said helicopter, right? Shit. Is it going up here?
No, you have to climb the. you have to climb the barrel brigade. Do I have water? Good question.
Does that have to do it from here? I think.
Yeah, you have to like be really good at it.
Fuck. What's it expect from me, dude?
You almost had it. Go, jump. There you go. You did it.
Oh, there it is. Lit. What? What the fuck? Game? What the hell? Have something against me, bruh? Is this the karma I get for timing out Bob Man earlier?
Yep. Okay, I'll be right back. Oh, I gotta go get some water.
All right. Just climb, yeah, dude. You're giving you. It has to be karma, dude. Remember on 420, me and Cordial kept hitting you back to back. Yeah, I know, dude. That's why I kind of turned it down. Dang it, I keep missing. Also, the drinks 3 redeems a person, I believe. And up to 15 times the stream, because mainly people want me to take shots when I have liquor, so I don't want to overdo it. But I got 5 redeems a person, 30 total each stream for smoking.
Okay, so
yeah, we got to the end. I just collected it. It was right here. Okay, so I think we're swapping, right?
Yep, swap me. Swap me, bitch.
Nice.
I almost didn't make that.
Well, shit, we still made it. Okay.
If the bird dies, the bird dies. Don't worry about it.
the bird dies. Oh, man.
All it does is whistle Dixie anyways.
Okay. He's dead.
Hooray! We benefited.
Alright, so I need this barrel, right?
No, we're done. We just gotta get to the end.
Oh. Fuck off, Schnuckles.
Oh, hey, the end.
There it is. Fire breaks in an hour for the bathroom when I'm my 8-bit. Oh, man. I mean, I get that way when I drink, so, I mean.
All right.
I have a really small bladder.
My favorite level.
What that noise it makes? Oh, yeah.
Okay, Steve coins at the end of the level. The first bonus barrel, the Kongs have to move all the way to the right after meeting Croc. What? While going up, there's a fork. If Squidder chooses to jump to the left, he should enter a bonus area in this bonus room. Okay, so.
Okay. Yeah, the shots one I created. I definitely made sure to limit it. About a 30-minute apart. People out here try to get you all call boys. Yeah, if you give them the opportunity, yeah. That's why I did what I did. Better for your health as well. So. But at the same time, in between all that, we're probably still going to be taking our own swigs at our own leisure at the same time. Oh, dude, are the Zero Owls in here?
Zero Owls?
Dude, no, this would be the perfect time to show the Zero Owls. Oh, man. God dang it. Oh, wait. Whoa! I kind of just slid. I cannot believe I slid off that. That was annoying. Kind of like how you slid off with Radley.
Shut up. That's so stupid.
So I don't think I got this. Slides off.
And I like just finished rendering that episode too.
You both died at the exact same spot. Yeah, it happens, man. So a lot of like problem spots in these levels.
Listen, I'm gonna be completely honest with you. I'm kind of stupid.
You need to take your brethren with you.
Okay, let's talk about this for a minute, Crosshair.
Stop being so crossed, Crosshair. Oh no, no. Okay, that was scary.
I try. I'm sorry, I failed you.
Oh, okay, I got that out of the way. Got you. Another chance there.
That's probably a bad spot.
Oh no! Oh no! Jesus, I tried to like curve it up, it didn't work. There you go. Oh.
I almost fucked that up.
Dude, that's a hard little spot to get to. Look at these douchers just be like, you can't hit me!
Spider monkey. Does whatever spider monkey can.
Imagine this what it was, a spider monkey. A monkey spider.
Instead of it just being a fucking spider, it's just like an actual spider monkey. Silly spider monkey, you don't wear shoes.
So you see here, it's a play on words, you see. Put the spider and the monkey together, what do you get? Spider monkey, easy.
Goddamn spider monkey, that's what you get. You know what else you get? A goddamn catastrophe is what it is. Fucker needs brought down like a shotgun.
Play as two spider monkeys in DKC2. You got Diddy and Squidders. Because I think that's what Diddy Kong's based on, a spider monkey.
Isn't he just a chimp? Like, I'm pretty sure Diddy is just a chimp.
Well, chimps don't have tails.
Long-tailed chimp?
No, that's why I'm saying he's based off.
Oh, fuck!
Spider monkey.
Go back and get me. You're playing some Halo and making people rage. Watch out for Cheetos. Okay.
I just kind of wrestled. You've been just keeping to yourself. Oh, that's fine, man. I get you. Yeah, if you ever feel free, if you want to join us one day.
Right, that's how you get the DK coin, and we're done.
Lit.
Holy shit.
He is based off a spider monkey. Okay, see, I was right, Winter.
I've been there. All right, let's just go to the next level then. I don't know why I'm pointing at my TV, like, go to this flag here.
Oh. I Googled it. Nice.
So first barrel is up there. We need
right
to do a team lift.
Yeah, I need to grab you real quick then. Yep, easy. I'll team lift you up here, check it. Didn't work. Damn. Alright, listen.
When is the next Halo community night? It's always the second Friday of the month.
Yeah, Friday the 13th this month.
Oh shit.
Yeah. Oh. Well, that's lame. Multi-church used to be so much better.
I know.
Ooh. These things look pain in the ass. It's a pain in the
Son
ass.
Son of a bitch! I hate this game.
These lemminguins can lunge on the fuck out of here. Yeah.
Excuse me.
Imagine me like
there it is.
Land on him, be like.
So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to follow their path.
Oh, that's right. Oh!
While you followed their path. But not quite how you're supposed to do it. Hi, Bree.
Uses the leg. It's Mario Odyssey.
It's
the song.
Not so it's like Odyssey.
This. Yes, it is.
Yeah, I did it. At least I did mine.
It's Mario Odyssey. Like I'm making up lyrics.
Look at that. So you're already done with the first world, basically. All right, try going up here. There we go. So this is for VOD purposes. So we've already done the trade sequence, and I think I have that saved on the VOD that's still there. But Blizzard, for those who don't know, go in there for me. Blizzard will give you a gift that you're supposed to give to Blue back in World 3, which is the waterfall, the water, the fucking octopus squid thing bullshit. And then if you press left here, there's the banana bird cave. For those who, this is for walkthrough VOD purposes, we're already done with it, so we can just move on. Yep, that's a cave.
It's like, yep, looks nice, see it.
Okay. Now let's go fight. Now let's go fight my favorite boss.
Swanky?
No. Yes, Swanky.
His quiz potential is too real. We can't handle it.
First, what is my name? Like, you son of a bitch.
Fuck. Damn it. He got me.
Okay, do you remember how to fight this boss?
I think so. Yeah, just toss it at his little red blinky. What?
His red blinky? Remember, the blue ball tells you if you're shooting from short or far.
Oh, that's right. I forget this mechanic. He's like, I'm gonna fucking kill you! I'm gonna kill you! Get here! Oh.
You know, people give Bleak a lot of shit, but he is probably, like, one of my favorite bosses. Oh, bullshit!
Alright, after you said he's one of my favorite bosses, he gives you some bullshit.
Fucking asshole. Get out of here.
Wait. What if he was like, hoi.
Ooh. Get out of here.
This kind of reminds me of the K-roll fight in DKC2 when you have to dodge different types of like patterns like that.
All right. Bopped. Try again. Let's go.
Like how he just struts on like, hey, you can't get me. I'm gonna fucking strut this way and I'm gonna strut that way. Ooh, yeah. I'm doing my jazz hands. Yeah. I'm doing my jazz hands. Yeah. Look at me, I'm like, woohoo!
Oh, you almost got fucking. Yeah. Ah!
Yeah, add snow to the snowman. We're hitting his red blinky thingy, so.
Seems perfectly logical.
Well, you see here, the red blinky thingy takes away the snow when you hit it, and no matter what you throw at it.
That's not fair. How come he gets a snowball shotgun?
His snowball gun. It fires its spurts. Dude, I love their shimmy walk when they just move side to side. Ha-cha-cha, 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 doing a little dance. Jesus. Oh! He's spewing all over the place! Jesus.
God damn it! I wasn't expecting the last one!
Dang. This is a hard bounce. You know what? I'm a fucking ha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
How did that go again?
You know. You see Kiddy Kong ha-cha-chaing and shit? Look at him. Woo! Oh no!
Aw.
Damn it, I'm not good at dodging and shit. I'm too much ha-cha-chaing around.
Shake, Sinora. Shake it all about. Well, Sinora. Work your door, the team. Oh, fuck. Get the hell out of here, you stupid fucking snowman.
He's my favorite boss. Get the fuck out of here, you stupid ass snowman.
Listen.
I'm sick of your shit.
I'm sure you gripe about your favorite boss, too.
Yeah, that's true. I'm tired of carrot nose having ass.
Mom says it's my turn with the rail gun.
The rail gun. Beware. The last chunk of bullshit. There you go. Lit.
Wow, kids.
Can he just like near? Okay. Out of this
so go
bitch.
To the right now. This will be our next stop.